So they say, all I know is I don't know what's her right, later right, later right. This is big, pretty dark, screw it up. This is not some little love in my review. Poor little kids versus rich, greedy, sour pusses. Oh, it's a cinch. It gets rapidly by itself. Let's pray it does. Because if I may have mentioned, I have no clue what I'm doing. And I'm saying this is what I've been waiting for. Well, that was the screen. Maybe I'll tell angry editors. Oh, it's a book. Look, just go and get her. Not only that, there's a story behind the story. Thousands of children exploited, invisible. Speak up, take a stand, and there's someone to write about it. That's how things end. Give those little guys something. And when it dries, just watch what happens. Those kids will live and rewind on the page and watch their center stage. You watch what happens. And who's there with her camera and her pen as boys turn into men? They'll storm the gates and then just watch what happens. I may go. Picture a handsome, heroically charismatic plane spoken now, nothing skirt chasing coming.
Disease also the face of the strike, but the face of fact, that's a face that can save us all from sinking in the ocean.